In 1972, the Institute of Community and Family Health came into existence. This is another testimony to Dr. Del Mundo's never-ending quest for improving the life of Filipino children and their families.
Many mothers bring their children when they have some difficulties that are not solved by other physicians.